I'm glad Jackson's giving it back. Seems like Tina's pretty much relentless.